That song wasn't a single, but you weren't either. Living in Ladera Heights, the Black Beverly Hills, that must have been paradise. Palm trees and pools, the water's blue. Swallow a pill, keeping it so real. Whatever you like, whatever feels good, whatever takes your mind tonight, keeping it surreal. Not sugar free, my TV ain't HD, that's too real. Grapevine, mango, peaches and lime, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life. Sweet, 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 sweet life. Sweet life, sweet life, sweet pie. You've had a landscaper and a housekeeper since you were born. The sunshine always kept you warm.
Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. We started off this trip by going to Knossos, which is this very famous archaeological site, which I had actually studied in school, although I gotta say I'm not the biggest fan of archaeological sites. We then moved on over to Chania, which I think was one of the highlights of the trip.
You guys, I haven't vlogged, like, talked in this vlog yet, so I'm sorry about that. And I've been kind of really bad at vlogging, but it's just, we've been settling in. Like, the first day, we just, like, had our plane, we arrived in Heraklion, and then we just, like, walked around. And then yesterday, we drove 2 hours and came here to Chania, which is, like, where, the beaches are super nice. So yesterday we just went to the beach here in the city, which was super pretty actually. I was surprised by that. And then we just ate like really early because we hadn't had lunch, and then we just came back like at around 8 and just we went to sleep super early. But today it's 8:30, so it's super early. And we're going to a beach nearby. It's like 20 minutes by car. I'm not sure to which one we're going yet, but I will vlog. And yeah. But it's around 10:30. We're going to Stavros Beach, which is supposed to be really, really pretty. So I'm really excited about that. But yeah. Guys, this is actually insane. It's so pretty. I don't even know if the camera captures this, but the water is crystal clear. And this beach is super nice. It's kind of tiny, but there's not a lot of people.
Dolmadakia. Da. È grande, non sembra tipo.
Rained, so the seas, the water isn't very nice right now. It's super agitated, so I haven't like actually gone into the water, but I just started walking and it's so beautiful because this beach is, Palasarna is so big, it's like a huge bay. For example, in this part of the beach here, there's literally no one, and it's so beautiful because I don't know, I feel like I'm in a movie or like in a natural paradise. I just feel very free, you know, like I have no limits. Anyways, I love it here. It's super nice. I can't wait to see how the water is tomorrow when it's supposed to be very sunny and we're gonna go to the beach very early. So it's supposed to be very still and clear, so I'm very excited for that, so I'll definitely film that. But I don't know, I kind of wanted to this occasion to talk about this trip because I haven't had a lot of free time or alone time to talk to the camera. But yeah, I'm in Greece with my parents, so we're gonna be here for 12 days. This is already like the fifth day, I think. The fourth day. So I don't know how the rest of the trip is gonna go. I saw this video of Eva Meloush, and she was talking Eva Meloush about how it's so difficult to go on trips with your family because it's a moment when all of the non-similarities and like the problems kind of arise because you're not used to being with your parents all of the time. Like, I'm definitely not used to that now that I'm in university. I don't even live my house anymore, in like Rome anymore, so I'm not used to that. But so far so good, which I'm surprised because like the trips I've done with my parents like the last years, I kind of get tired of them, which I know sounds very bad after a few days, but right now I feel like it's been okay. Maybe it's because I don't live at home anymore, so I'm not used to seeing them that often, so I don't get tired of them as easily. And again, I don't mean to sound harsh, I love my parents, but I feel like it is natural for families to kind of hit a rough patch when they're together for a long period of time. But again, it's been 4 days, so maybe that also has something to do with it. But super nice, so I'm very excited for the rest of the trip. I will show you later what I have bought so far because I'm very proud of my purchases. But yeah, I'll see you later when we go to dinner.
Hey guys, so it's 7, it's like 7:20, 7,
30 or something like that. We're going to Balos, which is supposed to be one of the prettiest beaches not only in Crete but in all of Greece. So I'm very, very excited. But you're supposed to go very early because you have to get there and you have to like walk or slash hike for 30-40 minutes, so that's not the best. So we want to get there at like be at the beach at 8:30/9 before all the boats with people come in, because you can also go there through the sea, but we're going walking because it's supposed to be very nice, like the views. And yeah, so I'm super excited about this beach. The only thing is my camera is running out of battery. I forgot to charge it yesterday, and like this morning I was gonna charge it and the light, like the electricity went out, so I guess it was destiny. I do have a bit of battery, so I hope it's enough to like take some pictures and clips for the vlog. Otherwise I'll just do that with my phone, but I really hope so because this is supposed to be the nicest beach like of all the trip, so it would really be a shame if I couldn't. But we'll see what life wants, if it's meant to be or not. Yeah, my parents are getting some breakfast right now, like to go, and then we're gonna get back on the road again. Yeah.
For writing, I'm just waiting for you.
Today we arrived to Elakonisi, but like the place where we're staying at, the guy, he told us that it was very windy right now, so to go to this beach that's next to Elakonisi. And I think this is my favorite beach so far. It's actually amazing. It's so beautiful, and the water, it seems like it looks like the water from Mexico. It's so clear and turquoise. I love it. I think this is my favorite beach so far, so I'm so happy. But I'm super sad because like this is the only place where we're staying for one night, because I don't know, we thought that the previous place where we were was gonna be prettier than what it was. It was amazing, but this is actually better, like it's amazing. But yeah, so we're gonna stay here for a little bit more, then we're gonna go check into that place because the room wasn't ready yet. And then I think on the evening we're going to Elakonisi. Sorry, there was people and I get shy vlogging. There's actually more people coming. Yeah, so I was saying, we're going to Elakonisi on the afternoon, so we're gonna decide which beach, this one or Elakonisi, is better, because then tomorrow we're staying like the whole day at the beach, and then at around 5 we're going to the next place, which is back to the north, because we only have like, we're gonna only have 4 nights left, so we have 2 in one place and 2 in another, that they are closer to the north area, to Heraklion, which is where the airport is. I mean, it's still beach, but yeah, so I'm actually so sad that we are only here for one night, but some of the morning here, we have all of the afternoon here, and then tomorrow, so it's okay. But I love it, and I love it. Butter beans.
no merece.
Papá que agarró. ¿Qué es lo tuyo?
Sí, pío.
Blue de mae. Tu okra y mamá meatballs.